Go ahead and grab him. Go ahead and grab him.
Hey. Oh, turn.
Put him down.
Ho, ho.
Get out of there. Get out of there. Get out. There you go. Get out of there now.
Grab that. Pull that leg back. There you go. Oh, good hog. Good hog. Hey, Cox.
Yeah.
See if you're awake. See if you're awake. Are you on the shitter?
Can you talk to a man about a boar hog? For all the kids out there. You gotta brush teeth. Be 5 minutes.
All right, so we're gonna get on the road. Head on over to Okeechobee, which is about a 2-hour drive. Got the dogs loaded up, and I guess we're gonna go over there and see what we can get into. All right, so we're in the truck on our way to we're not going to Mississippi. We're on our way to Okeechobee to meet up with Ernie to do a DVD video shoot. Can you see? Okay. We got Boone with us in the back. Sleep already. Sleeping Boone. Good morning. We got Robbie. It's always the same crew of guys. Jason, always driving. And me always running shit in the passenger seat.
You're always being late.
Yeah. Robbie got a new little, what's
my
that?
My sister's iPod.
A sister's iPod right now. What kind of shit you got on there?
Everything you can think of.
Yeah?
Right now, listen to AC/DC.
We're about 45 minutes from our destination. We're all headed out to go film that DVD on a friend of our Ernie's property. They pretty much set up a DVD for the dog trials that were going up on April 29th in Mississippi. We're going to film and edit a DVD so we can have it ready, retail ready, and sell it at the booth on at the dog trials there on April 29th. So,
star child.
We're trying to get out there
and me,
before the sun catches you up, before the sun comes up, and be able to get some daytime footage before it gets hot. So that's why we're leaving so early. But it should be good. Give us a prediction.
Say we will catch shit.
Well, that's not a very positive prediction.
No, but as soon as I say it, we'll catch shit.
All right, we're here at the gas station, just arrived in Okeechobee. Drove 2 hours, getting some gas, meeting up with Ernie, and get some lunch for the day, and we're gonna go ahead and get that hunt started. All right, so we arrived out at the property. We're out here in Okeechobee, one of Ernie's spots. We're gonna get the dogs prepped up, get them ready. Then try to get him out in the woods, bring you guys some footage before the sun comes up and gets real hot. Right now we probably got about an hour and a half before the sun comes up, so we're out here perfect time. It should be pretty good. So Robbie, anything to say?
Catch him before noon.
Hear it up, man. Catch bass. We ain't got a bay bass right now. Strike bass.
Well, I need one for Rowdy. All right, we're here with Ernie right now. We're meeting up on his property. So let's go ahead and catch up with him.
Hey, Ernie, how you doing, buddy?
I'm good, how are you?
This is Jason, Jason Ernie.
How's it going?
Nice to meet
Nathan's
you.
Brother, Southern Ambitions.
You
nice
guys,
to meet you.
You met Robbie last time.
Yep. Hey, how's it going again, Ernie?
Good. All right.
All right, you guys ready to rock and roll?
Ready.
Go ahead and follow these guys to their spot. Dogs are all prepped up, ready to go. It's Monday morning, right before sunrise, and we're gonna go ahead and drop the dogs on the ground and get this hunt on. We're gonna meet up with Ernie, I guess over probably about 1,000 yards on the other side of this. We're driving up this open flat here. Hopefully gonna jump up on some hogs up in that head. Alright, the hog just broke and ran from the dogs. They got him stopped again. Thank you.